competition anti-card pulling drill. What I noticed was the first one called hate card pullers. Secondly, what I noticed was that from a lot of videos, when you get a clean guard pulled on you, you can then you waste your first half of the match just coming out and also your opponent pressure. This is to stop people from pulling clean guards. So the first step is that you can't have guard pulled on you unless the guy has grip. So he's not allowed to pull guard. He's not allowed to pull guard on you from there. He has to establish some kind of grip. When he establishes some grip, we're always looking for this same side collar hand. To pull guard, effectively, he needs his hips to come underneath me. If I'm collar hanging on him, they can't get there. So what we're going to do is start off with, take the collar hand, affect the person's posture. So remember, I'm hanging off him, I've got my hips back too. And we're just frustrating for a little while here. Eventually, he tries to pull guard, I use my free hand, it's going to come straight round. Depending on how competition focused you want this to be, so you won't score any points for that, even though you end up in side control. It doesn't count as a takedown, and it doesn't count as a guard pass. But if you want the points, as he tries to pull, I'm in his guard, even though he's not really got a guard. Stay below. Now 3 points. Does that make sense? So you can let them. What I quite like to do is, if someone's going to do a bad guard pull, or even off the single leg, pull them into it, let them establish a rubbish, just anything where their leg's kind of in the way, and then they can move around it for your points. So, head your guard hand. Yeah, or just go straight around, right? If you prefer. Is that cool?
Yeah,
1, 2, 3.
James had the weirdest approach.
Oh, wait. This is what it is.
James decided not to pull the guard. Yeah, James decided not to pull guard. Yeah, one of the things is that, so if you do that, I must admit I was a bit foxed as to what James should do. So I said, because James is trying to maybe do this, which is, well, it just stops doing. So then I started doing, telling him to push. So he's like, pushing. So what he should have done, of course, he just
simple as that.
Maybe his opponent was injured. I don't know why he did that. It's very unusual. I've never seen that before. The angle of yourself should always be in your arsenal, whether you're a guard player or a taker. Zebra from here. Oh, he just comes in. Yeah. If I fake an angle pick, he steps away. I've got a perfect opportunity to pull guard. If you want to pull guard, or you just carry on driving. So it's lots of tactics at play.